Welcome to Pfeiffer Vacuum. My name is Özkan Güneş. What measures can be taken to minimize the impact of humidity, condensable gases and related issues such as corrosion in vacuum pumps? The solution lies in employing gas ballast, a mechanism where air or non-condensable gas is introduced into the vacuum pump. It was developed in 1935 by Wolfgang Gede. If the vacuum pump handles vapor that could condense within the pump at prevailing temperatures without gas ballast, the gas ballast allows the opening of the outlet valve before steam condensation occurs. It can be applied to both dry and oil-lubricated vacuum pumps. Common gases used as gas ballast include atmospheric air in the nitrogen and dry gases. In some applications, inert gases like helium or argon are employed for a cleaner environment. The choice depends on the specific requirements of the vacuum system and the gas being pumped. To dive deeper, let's turn our attention to our high scroll video. This showcases many intelligent features, including gas ballast. As we can see, this pump has two gas ballast stages. Upon opening the gas ballast valve, in this case at stage 1, inert gas, represented by the yellow dots, indicating gas particles, flows into the pump. We can see that the steam is expelled with the ballast gas. This action leads to a slight increase in the achievable base pressure of the vacuum pump. Consequently, vacuum pumps equipped with the gas ballast specify the base pressure both with and without gas ballast. Gas ballast is primarily utilized in vacuum pumps operating with the low and the medium vacuum ranges because in these ranges is a higher concentration of gases containing condensable vapors. The advantages of using gas ballast are reducing vapor condensation. The introduced gas helps prevent the condensation of vapors inside the pump. As the mixed gases are expelled, the extra gas keeps the vapor in a gaseous state rather than allowing them to condense in the pump surface. Maintaining pump oil quality. In many vacuum pumps, oil is used as a lubricant and as a sealant in certain pump designs. Condensed vapors can contaminate and degrade the quality of the pump oil. Gas ballast helps maintain the integrity of the pump oil by minimizing vapor condensation. Improving pump efficiency. Condensation of vapors inside the pump can hinder the pump's efficiency. By using gas ballast, the pump can operate more effectively in the presence of vapor-laden gases, ensuring a more consistent and reliable performance. Enhancing longevity. The reduction in condensation and contamination of pump oil contributes to the overall longevity of the vacuum pump. It helps prevent corrosion, wear, and damage to pump components, leading to a longer operational lifespan. Did you enjoy watching this episode? Stay tuned, the next video is coming soon.